All right, you ready?
Ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. How long would you wait for a date before deciding you've been stood up? 2 hours. What color is most of the food you eat? Green. Name a part of your body that could be described as droopy. My chest. Name a purchase that's always a big deal with families. TVs. Name something knives and forks are made of. Steel. Let's go. How long would you wait for a date before deciding you've been stood up? You said 2 hours. Survey said. All right. What color is most of the food you eat? You said green. I like that, man. Survey said. Name a part of your body that could be described as drooping. You said chest. Survey said. Name a purchase that's always a big deal with families. You said TV, flat screen. Survey said. Name something knives and forks are made of. You said steel. Survey said. This could be pretty good if we focus. Gary got you better than halfway there. Gary got 130 points. Yeah. Tyson, you need 70 points to win this money, okay? Let's remind everybody of Gary's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. How long would you wait for a date before you decided you've been stood up?
45 minutes.
What color is most of the food you eat?
Brown.
Name a part of your body that could be described as droopy.
My rear end.
Name a purchase that's always a big deal with families.
A house.
Name something knives and forks are made of.
Steel.
Try again.
Silver.
Go, let's go. All right, man, let's see. How long would you wait for a date before deciding you've been stood up? You said 45 very technical minutes. Survey said 1 hour. 1 hour is the number one answer. We need 66 points. What color is most of the food you eat? You said brown. Survey said green. Green was the number one answer. Name a part of your body that could be described as droopy. You said your rear ear. Survey said stomach was the number one answer. Name a purchase is always a big deal with families. You said a house. Survey said